One of the great things about these mobile monitors is that they can tell you the level of air pollution every second, so that when you see a dirty bus go by, the levels go up and then they go down again, and you can really see that happening in real time on the screen right in front of you. Whereas a typical government monitor will tell you the level on average over an hour, so you don't get to see these individual spikes.